Okay, there we go. So again, two is the one we're looking at, really.
He's still up, I'm pretty sure.
And also you want to talk about the order. This fish has been in several trials, so again, maybe it's habituation why he would react less to this new isolate male. He's just tired of reacting. Not tired, but
there
he goes.
Yeah.
There he goes.
I think he may because it's...
Oh, I forgot to say, these data sheets that I gave you, I posted them on Canvas, so if you want to print some more or whatever.
So, is there any kind of format you want our lab report to be in, or just like the usual lab report? Kind
yeah,
of?
Let me talk about that when we get done with this. That's a good point.